Can we start with some introductions? So welcome to Blue for New class, everybody. I'm Nicola, and as you know, I've had some baby massage before, and that's my usual class, is my baby massage and my hypnobirthing, but I decided to do my Blue for New teacher training just because I love dancing, and it's something that is very, very sort of uplifting for mums, and lots of benefits of carrying your baby, having your baby in arms, and moving with your baby. It's just a really lovely, soothing thing to do that we all sort of do naturally around the house and things, but this is just a really fun way to all come together and learn actual dances together, and hopefully have a lot of fun as well. So if we just go around to do some introductions, so just introduce yourself and your baby, and maybe just tell us something that you and your baby are experiencing this week, or something new that your baby is doing, or just see how you're feeling this week. I'm Helen, and this is Meredith, who's 5 months old. I'm not sleeping this week, because Meredith's not sleeping.
Tired mummy.
Tired mum,
yeah.
I'm Leslie, and this is Brody, who's 5.5 months. He's been a bit grumpy this week. Did very well having his massage.
He's had massage this morning.
And this is Rose, and she's 5 months, and I fall into the camp of tired mummy because Rose hasn't been sleeping much either.
And this is Odette, and she's 10 months. And this week she's become very possessive, especially with her raincoat. So it's a meltdown any time you take some things off her.
That's
really weird.
He's 15 and a half months, and he's started singing songs.
What's his favourite?
I'm just trying to put my clothes on. He's like, he likes Bad Luck Black Sheep, but he goes bad, 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 the boat in the supermarket trolley.
Yeah.
It's like a crazy tempo, row, 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 row. He's actually singing. Yeah.
Leora, I love that. Does she?
Totally. Which part is got by my black sheep?
Yeah. Thank you. I'm going to open that door because it is getting a little bit warm, and feel free to just grab a drink whenever you need it, and we can open that front door and let a few draft through. If anybody's getting too warm or you need to take your baby off and have a break, just do whatever you need to do. Okay. So we're going to do just a few stretches to warm up. So if you just stand with your legs sort of hip width apart or so, and you're just going to grab one arm and just stretch over to the one side. And then over to the other side. And I just realised I should have done the baby wearing safety check. So, everybody looks like they're carrying their babies nice and high. You want to have your baby nice and high and tight, facing into you for all the classes as well. Close enough to sort of kiss their head. If you feel like you need to adjust and bring them up a little bit, just do that. And everybody looks like they've got their babies in a nice spread squat position with their legs round, so they've not got dangling legs, which is lovely. And just, I think they've all pretty much got head control, but just to be aware of what you're doing, because it's more for smaller babies, but obviously you have two fingers and doing a third finger. And again, if you're too hot or whatever, you can sit outside to just grab a drink of water, just don't overheat. Okay, so let's do our stretches then. So you're just going to grab your wrist, stretch over to one side, and over to the other side. Okay. And then we're going to stretch our arms up, and as we bring them down, we're going to do a nice breathing out, and we're going to hug our baby. So stretch up, and we go, and hug your baby. To the side, so we're gonna lift his arms, and then we're gonna make a sound. So we're gonna say, and then we're gonna do some lunges. So one foot into the middle of the circle, and the And then we'll do the same on the other side. And then we'll do some side leg lunges as well. So just legs apart and just going to bend and sit in the other. Okay, well done. Right, I'm going to put some music on and we'll do a little warm up dance. So I just want everybody, it's not so much about the dance steps and things, it's just really about connecting with your baby and having your baby heart to heart and just enjoying that tunnel moving with your baby. So don't worry about the steps and things, it's about being with your baby and being together with each other as well. So when they're dancing, you know, just looking, you know, have a bit of eye contact with each other as well, and it makes it feel, you know, a bit more of a connection with everybody as well. So I just want everybody think at the start of just a one word intention for the class, so how you want to feel today. Do you want to feel happy or just in love with your baby, that kind of thing, just a positive word that you can think of. You don't have to tell anybody, but just for you, a little intention for the class today. Okay, and just start by just swaying to the music, just closing your eyes and just really giving your baby a little hug. On your baby, just supporting their head as you dance. Okay, let's do some walking now. You're going to sort of walk around here.